As Grace hurtled through the darkness, her helplessness no longer made her feel scared. It made her feel frustrated, angry. She wanted answers. The djinn's magic gently released her into the unknown.
Now where am I?
Lava gently bubbled, as if to mock the lack of presence.
Right. Not listening or ignoring. I don't care. I have to stop her.
Inside Grace was a white, hot rage. Exit. Grace didn't quite know what she'd encountered.
Sheesh! She's so angry.
The thought stuck with Grace.
What's wrong with her, I wonder? Ooh, I think I need a breather.
A place to rest. Grace was beginning to feel the burn of loneliness.
Ah, better.
Grace's thoughts drifted back to the burning giantess. Why would she be so full of rage? She must have felt alone. Imagine being stuck in a cave, all by yourself. I go bonkers too. Grace vowed to be more understanding. If they met again. The light pushed back the darkness. A heaviness lifted from her heart.
That was strangely satisfying.
Grace was adrift on the current. without control. Lost on the flow of lava. It would take her where it wished.
It's speeding up. That can't be good.
The burning river went faster. And faster. For a dragon. Have you seen it?
What dragon?
I'll show you. But first, we need to get out of here. Just then, Grace noticed a boom shroom she hadn't seen before.
We did it! We're free!
Free!
You coming?
Lump likes Grace.